Ladies and gentlemen, one and all, thank you for taking the time to come to our special preview performance. The name of the piece we'll be performing is The Dream of a Million Nights. Tonight, we present for you a unique lineup in the Arkenseal cast. We hope you enjoy this special performance.
Thank you. Looks like you managed to make it to the... Huh?
Well, anyway, the thaumaturgical sector is just ahead. It's the hidden core of this town.
Now, just so you know, the barrier around this place is gonna make it tough to summon your divine knights. So what I'm saying is,
We'll be in touch.
Let's go. It's Elliot and the others are count-
Right!
A powerful foe.
Be on guard. It's strong. I'm up! My turn! Ready.
Sir!
I'm up! My mind is clear. My blade...
Behold!
My turn. Ha! Ready. Ha! My turn. Cha! Now, let's continue onward. All right. Got.
I must continue to train.
I must train even more.
That's how it's done.
I did it! Right, we shut it off.
Now, let's circle back and go upstairs. Very well.
My mind is clear. My blade empty. Behold!
Now, let's continue onward.
Diligence is its own.
Heads up, that one means business. Treasure chest.
This elevator should take us up. However...
its use is restricted by the tower's systems.
Let's give it a try, just to be sure. Can't go directly to the top after all.
Yeah. Looks like there's a lock preventing it from going straight there.
Can't make it too easy on us, you know?
There's got to be a way to unlock it from this level.
Let's have a look around.
That one would surely prove a most troublesome foe.
Oh, that's a nice-looking treasure chest.
The enemy is strong. Please brace yourself. I'll treat you.
Thanks. About time.
I am found.
Let's be off, everyone.
I can't afford to lose.
Ready.
The second one has been dealt with.
Just one more to go. I won't let my guard down. This is it! Let's go!
Let's go.
This is the blade of the eight leaves. All right, got it.
I must continue to train.
I must train even more.
That's how it's done.
You ain't seen nothing.
Be wary. That foe is fearsome.
Shit!
We've disabled all the locks.
Let's give the elevator another try.
Ha!
All right, let's head straight for the rooftop.
No, hold on. I sense something.
They must be waiting for us here instead of the rooftop.
Are you serious?
I sense fathomless power and a noble warrior spirit.
In that case, I recommend we prepare ourselves fully before proceeding. We've arrived.
Father!
And Ouroboros.
Hello, Laura. Rean. I'm proud of you for
It seems you still have-
Unlike how it was for me.
Yep. He's not being controlled by the mask. It's just for looks. The curse is pulling his strings now. Honestly, I'm pretty impressed that radiant light of his hasn't-
You really are my father, then. Only you could have such strength. I'm honored to have this chance to face you. I will challenge you with all that I have. Today, I will prove that I have surpassed you. As your daughter, as a member of the Arsaid family, and as an heir to the name Sandlot!
Laura.
I would expect no less.
Sand? Fine. I'll bear witness to your battle.
I appreciate it.
And what do you think you're to speak plainly?
True. I couldn't care less I don't give a rat's ass about what happens to this. All I care about is finding a battle that can really light- What can I say? I'm a simple guy. I don't understand your motives.
That's right. We've decided the path-
Ready your blades. Laura, Rean, show me the strength of your conviction.
Prepare yourself, Father. We will not lose.
This has been a long time coming. I'll defeat you here and now, Blazing Demon.
From the sound of it, your pals are dancing up a storm down below. How about we join them with a little show of our own?
Now, show me your will to...
Take this!
Unforgivable!
I won't forgive you!
I can't lose.
Ha!
Hey,
appreciate it.
I'm without your help.
Let's go.
My mind is clear. My
This is it!
Behold!
Let's go! Not today!
I'll handle this!
Not today! My turn. Ha!
You won't get away!
Unforgivable! Let's go.
I appreciate it. Very well.
Too slow. I won't forgive you! Burn to the ground!
Sorry, everyone.
It's my turn.
Sir!
I appreciate it.
I'll handle this.
Behold! The soul of...
Blame!
This is far from finished.
Not bad. You guys are really something.
Behold, the dual blades of Ven.
Radiant Wing!
Leave it to me. Take this!
Blame! My blood's boiling!
Witness the...
Not today!
I won't forgive you!
Unforgivable!
Let's go!
Behold the soul...
Blame!
This is it!
Blame!
I'm up!
My...
Not today!
You won't get away.
I won't forgive you!
That was foolish.
I'll handle this.
Yeah.
I appreciate it.
I must do something.
I appreciate it.
Not today!
Blame!
My mind is clear.
Aim!
Behold!
Seriously?
You won't get away!
Not on my watch! Not today! Let's go! My apologies.
Watch and learn.
Impressive! Most impressive.
We're low on time. Let's move.
All right!
I must continue to
train. I must train even...
Oh, how lovely.
That's how it's done.
Diligence is its own reward.
You ain't seen nothing.
Well done.
She did.
Father.
Don't worry. The curse had been keeping me from feeling. You have mastered our family's techniques, however. You know that this is only the...
Yes. Strength and a blade are... It is the strength... I promise...
I'm honored to have...
I hate to admit it, but...
Not bad!
Blazing demon. It seems you haven't had your...
What are you after? It was almost like you were only there as support for the Viscount.
I just didn't want to steal the thunder from Mr. Blademaster. But this is where I really kick things up. You ready for round two? The Blademaster chick's had her fun. But aren't you itching for more, Ashen Kid? How about you, crew? Oh. And I bet the little Vander...
Very well.
For Laura and the Viscount, we'll take you down.
Confirmed. The Blade Master is unable to battle.
Huh?
What? That thing from the...
The Black Workshop must have begun.
Activating backup protocol. Commencing extermination of intruders.
Did they have this thing here as backup in case the Viscount was defeated?
Looks like it. To make matters worse, we can't...
Damn it! They were ready for it.
I'll break you, piece of sh... How dare you try to get in the way of my fight!
He wrecked it in one...
The blazing demon's flames are...
And in that case, how about this?
There's no need for that.
Go now!
Righteous blade!
No way!
Brother? Uncle?
The Vander!
They made it in time.
We couldn't ignore a request from Victor. Unfortunately, my brother was indisposed.
You called them here, Father?
Indeed. News had reached me that Mateus was in Eastern. I requested his support.
You thought to do that even.
Just how strong it.
Kurt? You've done very well.
Father couldn't make it this time, but Olivier's people outside are counting on me.
Right!
Man,
Even if the Thunder God couldn't make it.
So you're the one they call the Almighty God.
It would appear your strength is beyond the bounds of humanity itself.
Though it seems, there's still some...
But I wouldn't want to burn the whole tower down.
What are you...
Heading back. I've already overstayed my... Figure I might as well let the Blade Master in... Gotta say, though, Erebonia is my kind of place. Plenty of strong fighters here. Seems like you guys are just about ready for my full strength.
What?
But we can save that for after you beat the Steel Maiden. We'll meet again on this world's final day. I'll be looking forward to it.
He's gone.
What was that shadow?
I can't stop.
I agree. It is worrisome. However, the barrier generator is above us. The Imperial Defense Force will...
Father!
You're right.
Go on ahead. We'll keep them...
We'll meet up with you as...
All right, be careful! The elevator to the roof...
You didn't. Welcome, Class 7. And you as well, crew. Oh, it was quite clever of you to use... Oh, don't you worry your little heads over it. I don't intend to get in your... are what I'm truly interested in. Or now that you've proven yourselves worthy, think of it as a little apology from me to you, to make up for me bringing that hideous machine of all... It seems it's nearly... It's been a while since I last saw them perform. Perhaps I'll go... Until we meet again, I look forward to...
That was beautiful, Sully. Absolutely.
Everyone was just fantastic.
Ilya.
I've never heard such a...
Ah, but of course. What more could a performer ask?
You forgot all about the plan, didn't you?
I can't say I blame her.
The power of music...
That makes two of us. Elliot, look!
Huh?
They came too.
You really just...
Dear me, that girl was always such a busybody. Though I suppose I am not one to... I thought I might have needed to give them a little help to get to Leanne. But they seem to have managed...
Yes, they're quite...
Ah, Mr. Lysander. And...
It's a pleasure to...
We happen to run... Just to be clear... You're not here to cause it.
Rest assured, I, for one...
You may be a connive, but perhaps you are right. My friendship with Leanne has lasted over the past 250 years. I would be remiss in not attending the...
Welcome to the new... It warms my heart.
I feel this... As we both lost, so...
Yes, I would agree. I can see that just by looking at Class 7.